Well, you're looking at a picture of the Courtyard Marriott that is coming to Santa Cruz. It's going to be built on Riverside Avenue, and some of the work has already begun.
Okay, outside, the Peter Pan Motel has been taken down, and the Big Six over there on the left will be taken down next, and the hotel, I'm told, will be finished in spring 2018. Contractor is from Southern California. It's Angela's contractor, and they're here to get this job done. So we're in the Santa Cruz Sentinel.